If you are the host of a Zoom meeting that will have live captioning from a third-party transcription company, there are a few important steps you must take to ensure your participants are able to view live captions. First, you must assign the captionist the responsibility within Zoom to provide captions. This is done once the meeting has been launched and the captionist has joined the meeting. Click on the closed caption icon in the lower menu bar, which will open a closed caption options window. Under the header, Assign Someone to Type, select Assign a Participant to Type, which will then populate a list of participants. The captionist should have the word captioner as part of their participant name. Hover over the name of the participant from the captioning company and click More, and then Assign to Type Closed Caption. This will assign captioning responsibilities, allowing those participants who would like to view captioning to click on the closed caption button in Zoom and view captions. Captions can also be viewed via a stream text link. Stream text links for your Zoom meeting will be emailed to you prior to the meeting and should be copied and pasted into the chat session so participants have access to it.